Okay, peeps, it's your boy back. Follow me to the watering hole over here. This is gonna be my pre-workout meal for the day. Agua, poquito agua. We're gonna add Evo Fusion for the pre-workout meal today, guys, because I'm cutting down. I wanna stay slim, thin is in, and I'm trying to reestablish my hourglass figure. So I'm gonna scoop that blended up ice cream. It's delicious. Gonna get right in there, give you a little POV forking action, guys. I know how you guys love the close-up action of the forking. Get all those chunks. Now I'll let you watch firsthand me put down my pre-workout, oh shit, pre-workout meal. Now a lot of you guys might be asking, holy shit, Devin, that's all you eat for your pre-workout meal? No carbs, no fit your macros kind of shit. Well, if you guys wanna be a big fat pussy, then follow if it fits your macros. If you wanna be a tight little pussy hole, then you just do proteins, fats, very low carbs. I do none, cause I wanna be a tight, fresh 18-year-old virgin pussy hole. I don't wanna be a big fat pussy. We're gonna hit some shoulders today, my genetically shit shoulders. You guys all know that I've been dealt a bad hand shoulder-wise, so today, we're gonna work on my shitty little shoulders. It's pre-workout time because Pure Muscle and Fitness is about 20-25 minutes out and it's in the middle of rush hour right now. I'm gonna mix up my pre-workout now, but I'm not gonna take it here. I'm gonna take it about 3/4 to halfway to the gym because the traffic's gonna make this a long fucking drive and I don't wanna be ripping the fucking e-brake off and steering wheel off the fucking whip, flying off the fucking pre like a crackhead. I'm just gonna spank some water up in the bitch here. Okay, good enough. I'm gonna put EVP Plus here. And I did throw on my Evogen sweater because it's a little fucking cold when I'm shredding. I get cold really quick, so this keeps me nice and insulated. That's one scoop, two scoop, because I feel like being a little fucking savage today. I want that crackhead power. Then I got some Carnagen plus caffeine, more caffeine in here. Carnagen is actually carnitine, which helps mobilize fat for energy usage. I'm just gonna get my fucking fork. Just gonna fork it the fuck up. More POV forking action for you guys to spank it to later. Making a little baby up in the bitch. Boom, 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 boom. Check the sauce toss. Fucking embarrassing. I'm just gonna drink this about halfway to the gym in the fucking whip. Boom. Okay guys, so while I'm waiting for the shorty to get all purdy for the gym, I'm gonna throw my gym bag in the back trunk of my baby's caboose. Follow me. Fucking stranger on my fucking front lawn. Here, I'm just gonna nose scope it by the hip. Hello. We're in the whip now. I think the roads are clear as cunt. So what I'm gonna do here is I have my pre-workout made up. We're about 1/4 of the way to the gym. So I'm gonna leave myself about a 20 to 30 minute span for this to absorb in me and to peak at the perfect time, right when I enter the P-Lot of Pure Muscles. I'm just gonna down to bitch back now. Sharp. I gotta shark these fucking gains though, baby. Yeah. I'm gonna finish drinking this. Okay guys, so we're at the Mecca now, Pure Muscle Fitness, and we're gonna get slapping these shoulders, genetically shit shoulders, with unilateral side lateral. Here I got the Pure Muscle and Fitness, 27.5. Okay, let them dangle, pull up with my elbows, and spank one at a time. Get it.
Okay, everybody in my hood know me. Know me. The city treat me just like Tony.
They do.
Montana, I ain't got manners.
No.
Skating with the stick, no goalie. Ooh. Dropped up on my Rari. My ex-girl say sorry. My new girl on Molly. She look like a Barbie.
Spanking shoulders on the next one, baby, let's get it. Okay guys, so your boy's been on a super slice lately. And the only thing I've been craving is smoked shoulder brisket. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna smash my ass down on here. Got a little nice pelvic twist action so I can directly hit the shoulders right where I wanna be. I'm gonna do 5 reps from the bottom, halfway point, 5. And then I'm gonna do 5 reps all the way top, halfway point, back and forth. Check it out.
Right now, right now, right now, right now. That right now,
no.
ASAP, right now,
no.
Shining, iced up,
ice.
I'm up, right now,
whoa.
Right,
right
now,
right now,
right now,
ASAP,
right.
Cooked genetically shit shoulders.
Right,
yeah, next next exercise. Now I'm gonna smoke the shit out of the shoulders on this panini press or panada press, whatever that says. And I'm gonna get under here, and I'm just gonna load on up, smoke that shoulder brisket under. Fire the cannons, baby.
Smoking no cookies, smelling like fungus. Getting the pop, eat it like a nunchuck. Real niggas, no fuck shit among us. The bag so big, got enormous. Still three deep on the tour bus. Race to the check, took a shortcut. Got it, you hate it, no neighbors, my houses is gated.
Now you only see a 45 on this panini press, but it's a fucking hot and heavy fucking panini press. And this shit just smokes the shit out of your shoulders, especially right after you already smoked them on the side laterals. You can even do an isometric flex here just to really increase blood flow and oxygen flow to your fucking fine meats. Okay guys, now I'm gonna pelt the rear delts by going prone on here on this Pure Muscle Fitness weird convoluted bench. Let my arms dangle here, focus on my rear delts, lay my elbows out, and flex them.
Wipe down, gotta hit the bando getting piped down. Right now, right now, right now, pace up. Right now, right now, I need that right now, ASAP. Right now, shining, iced up, I'm up. Right now, right, right.
No biceps, oh, fuck it, I'm already down here.
Right now, right.
When the bottle out of my bust down. You ain't win the game, you can come round.
When you let your arms dangle down like that, flare the elbows out, purely isolate those rear boulders. Next exercise, I'm gonna make the rear shoulder shit again. More rear delt pulls, but this time on cable, so that I have that constant tension just slicing through my rear delts here. Now the good thing about being shredded is that shit actually shows when you're sliced. So now when I do the shoulder workout, you can see somewhat of a shoulder bend over a bit. Gonna spank it like so.
My wrist is a condo.
Condo.
We came from the bando.
Bando.
My wrist is a photo. Yeah. I don't let the plug walk.
Plug walk.
I did about a bitch nigga just drop the plug off. Yeah. Get a bit, break it back off.
Back off.
Small shoulder. Now again, you wanna focus on pulling with the rear delts for the shoulders out. So you're not using your back to trap too much.
It's like I'm Rick Ross. Try to top off, I done got pissed off.
At a roll, bite down. Jump a whole pound on the Greyhound. You better call your wife now. Gotta hit the bando getting piped down.
Right now.
Right now.
Right.
Last exercise for you sexy Sally's. Me and Smith are gonna slap the shit out of my slacking shoulders now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna shoulder press this, hammer style, boom, boom, boom. The spot with my free hand and spank it with my working hand. Get it.
Now, right now, right now, hands up, right now, right now.
Okay, everybody in my hood know me.
Know me.
The city treat me just like Tony.
They do.
Montana, I ain't got manners.
No.
Skating with the stick, no goalie.
Ooh.
Dropped up on my Robbie. My ex-girl say sorry. My new girl on Molly. She look like a Barbie. iPhone. Trap.
That was the last heavy hitter for the day. My shoulders fucking smoke. I'm gonna go home, muck some shit up. Bada boom, bada bing, workout done. Get the fuck out of here. See you at home. Little update for you. I actually took that video pre-quarantine time almost 2 months ago now. At the time, I was shredding. Now I'm currently bulking, so I put on a bunch of size since then. I lost that video in the shred files and just found it again, so decided to edit it and put it up for you guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed the video. Now, if you guys are interested in any shred slash bulk programs or online coaching, you guys can hit the link in the description box below. If you guys are interested in any Vanquish gear, then you guys can also use the link in the description box below for that. Because we are in the time of coronavirus, I do suggest to keep the immune system high with EvoVite by EvoGen and with EvoGreens by EvoGen. These two supplements, I take it in the morning and at night with breakfast and dinner. What that will do is it'll give you your day's worth of greens, vegetables, your vitamins and minerals, and it'll just keep the metabolism high and you won't look like a wounded gazelle to coronavirus. Stay clean, stay mean, boom!